Hi, folks. I'm Dr. Ed Beyer, Clinical Director of Beyer Stem Cell Institute in Tinley Park, Illinois. You know, I get a lot of people coming up to me at the gym and people that know what I do, and they're like, hey, doc, my doctor says I need to have knee surgery or knee replacement. What do you think? Or I hear this over and over and over. Let me show you what stem cells can do for degenerated knees. Here is a picture of a patient, a 63-year-old male, before, you can see the before. See how degenerated the cartilage is in the knee? It's bone on bone. This person was considering knee replacement therapy, knee replacement surgery, which costs a lot of money, all right, even if you have good insurance. And then you can see the cartilage, that black space between the bones, that's regenerated cartilage 100% due to stem cell therapy, mesenchymal stem cells. And this person didn't have to have surgery. So if you're considering knee replacement, think again. I'm Dr. Ed Beyer. I hope that helps. For more information, click on the link below.